And welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity Blind. I'm the RPG chick in the endless pass of Adnua, level 8. About to head down to level 9. That's the master staircase? Okay, I'm gonna go down this way. Interesting. So, after this level, we'll head back up top and do some quests for our various characters that aren't with us. Just to keep things interesting, and because, well, they have to be done.
Sure.
We don't know what the hell could lurk down here. Previous level. Level 8 was all undead. Before that was all different elementals. And now we got an Adra beetle. Okay. That vampire thing was talking about that. Something is driving them up. Possibly. From the lower depths, making them eat the living Adra. They normally eat the dead Adra. So something is chasing them away and they are eating food they don't prefer, for whatever reason. Oh, look at that, like a clear... I guess that's water? For some reason I immediately thought it was a clear kind of stone or something. Okay. I hate the way the numbers get in the way. I think it's got 3 left. It's pretty hard, doesn't it? For some reason I'm leading the... Didn't I switch everyone back? Nope, I didn't. Okay. Some of us. Alright, probably gonna get interrupted a few times. Guess we should rest soon. He's running out of spells. And go. Flip that sucker over. Oh, it's dead already. That was easy. They've been tough, but that previous time has been fighting more than one of them.
And what does the flame reveal?
It reveals here, magnifying glass. Look at rock. This Adra has turned a dull shade of crimson. Entire sections of it have crumbled away from the walls and ceiling. Mm-hmm. Crimson Adra. Interesting. Okay, got a doorway there. And everything continues on here. Here's another beetle. Well, this is a stone beetle. Those are easier. Although it probably has friends. Oh yeah. I find it so interesting some of us have like rifle type weapons.
That's not great.
Helpful. Well, that is. I didn't even use the cleric last time. Can't flip those suckers over. Yeah.
Following your lead.
Zavaru, be on sit!
instead. It just flew away. That's hilarious when that happens. Oh, it's back. Okay. Alright, let's continue up ahead, I guess.
Quickly and quietly.
Locked door? Or not locked, but a door. Alright. We got sarcophagi in there to check out. Just taking a peek. Take a look.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Yeah, not keeping to ourselves anymore. Instead, we will kill something. More Adger Beetle. Oh, and the Stone Beetle.
This thing isn't doing the job.
Okay, then use the other thing. I was kind of going in any order here, as you can tell. Help your friend.
Following your lead. Yes?
Yes. Knock him down.
Hey.
Knock that one down.
Very helpful.
Oh, he flipped over so quickly. Knock him down again.
How may I help?
Alright.
Avaru, be on seat!
Oh, help your friend. Just stand there for him.
You.
What?
Hit it. Tough thing, huh?
Eh. Yeah.
Sounds like we just flushed him down the toilet. 218 copper and 13 silver. Various carapaces and ooze piles and such. Okay.
Be cautious. Be constant.
Constantly cautious. Let's see what we find in the bones now. Ooh, 388 copper. And in this one? 25 gold. Pretty good. Okay, there's no way there, so I kind of have to go this way. We should rest. Yeah, it's rest. We should have a different animation when we're in dungeons for resting.
What?
You heard me. Different animation for dungeons.
A simple test.
Oh, crap. I just heard that Shin Gwala thing, whatever. I have 35 lockpicks? Wow. So we haven't used lockpicks for a while.
That's settled.
Hey.
And there you do the honors.
Eh?
Oh, stop your whining. There's a specter. I know that thing's in here, though. How about get rid of the specter first? Why the hell not? Oh, there's two specters. And a swamp slime, and a Shingala? I don't know how the hell you say that. Well, that was quick. They certainly waste no time, do they? Some chain lightning. Where's the... I don't even know where that thing is. I want to send a dare after it. Oh, well there she is. Dare, unfortunately, is on this side, so I'll have to knock this thing. I don't think you can make them prone, I just do it anyway. Didn't she go already? Oh, she's paralyzed. Well, that was quick. Already activated. Oh, he's paralyzed. How about suppress affliction? She's paralyzed?
Move!
Yeah, that would be the paralyzed part. Paralyzed, crap. Unparalyzed. rid of the specter. let's see if you can... I don't know what she cast on, but she's out, so... Did he knock it? He knocked it prone. Oh, cool. You can do that. Awesome. I need some healing over here. Chain lightning again. Did we kill the Shangri-La thing?
How may I help?
Lava will be on seek!
It's a dare, he's probably attached to this thing. Help your friend. You too. We'll hit a Kana. This hits foe only. Oh no. Nope, it hits everybody, okay. Just sneaking here to find hidden stuff. Well, this is open already. Vessel flesh and vessel bone. The skull is thrown back in a grimace of agony. Savages. A skull of paralysis. So it's like a sneaky type thing. Let's see if anyone else has that already. Yeah. Oh, we can leave through there. Same. What's the banging around? I hear that. It's like someone trying to get out of one of these things. It's actually kind of makes you a little nervous.
Now this I haven't seen before.
What, was the whole thing hidden? How can you hide something that huge? Ring of protection. Plus 9 fortitude, reflex, and will. Nice. I think one of us has a smaller version of that, maybe. Deflection. That's Gorn's pledge. We need that. Minor ring. 555. This will be all 999. Unshackling. Deflection. Just want to see if anyone else has it. Yeah, Palagina has it. You know? Canna doesn't have that at all. But you know what I'm going to do? Because our mage is always dying quickly. So let me give the smaller one to Canna. Hand me down. Sorry, Canna. And Aelith can take... Where is it? This one. Plop. How expensive is this thing? Not much. Probably if you buy it, it's like 2,000 or something. Cool. That'll help him. Continuing on. Now with these levels... I like to, here we got that door too, do it all in one episode, and then split it up, because they're all different. Some take, you know, an hour to get through, some others take an hour and a half. Last episode took an hour and a half. More skulls. $274 silver. New secrets. Ooh, look at that. We shouldn't be able to see this stuff, you know. They should fix it so that we can't see. Of course, I'm always way too tempted, and I take a peek. Can't help it. I wonder what this is. Claws? Like... arrow tips? Spear tips? It's another locked door. We won't need a lockpick there. Good to know. There's a crystal eater spiderling. There's another door unlocked. Does it eat Adra? It's bound to be more than that one. What the hell are you? Vithrax? What the hell is a Vithrack? They look like they could be little spider... well, little, but big spider thingies, actually. Alright, let's kill this quickly. It's almost dead. Aim a concussive missile at the Vithrax. Some disintegration at Vithrack. I'd rather knock down... I don't know how tough these things are. Actually. Kill the spider real quick.
Poison!
Poison? Alright. Saw you poison. Get these things. What happened? Oh, Durant's turned evil. He's turning evil, that guy. Stop using your fist, kinda. Alright, a spell's about to go off.
I'm ready.
Unless we're paralyzed. Oh, crap. What did Durance hit us with? Well, we killed one of the Vithrax already. Awesome. You know, I thought we hit... I thought that was one of us. Never mind. Well, they were easy. Oh god, just get away from them. Don't hit him!
I'm ready.
Okay, now stop attacking each other. Sheesh. Vithrack brain? We want their brains. The large gelatinous brain of a Vithrack, though the Vithrack are known to possess impressive powers of the mind, there is no obvious source for said power on the brain's wrinkled surface. Well, no, generally it doesn't work that way. Well, they were tough, but we killed them quick. And I guess they hit hard and have crap for armor. Now I want to see what the hell they are. You can look up from the vamp here, too. Ugh. I'm getting lag with the entry. The, bestiary. Not in here. I don't see. Oh no, right here. Never mind. Level 8 Wilder. Tick, tick, tick. The Vithrack are extremely rare, very dangerous creatures with natural cipher abilities. They are mostly humanoid in shape, slightly taller and thinner than humans, but boast fanged, spider-like heads. Similarly to spiders, they are capable of spinning silk. Rather than creating webs, they use this skill to fashion complex hive structures, along with their own very intricate and fine robes. Males and female Vithrack are indistinguishable from each other. They are primarily spellcasters and mental manipulators, like ciphers, though they will also attack with their fangs when forced into close encounters. Vithrak's psionic powers allow them to communicate mentally with one another. Like many social insectoids, their society includes a variety of specific roles, including scouts and defenders. Despite their extreme intelligence and power, Vithrack are not a major force in the world due to their extremely low birth rates. While these low birth rates are likely responsible for their famed hostility towards other races, they have also made the Vithrack highly altruistic when it comes to their own kind. They will defend their nest to the death. Well, we just killed two of them, so decrease population by two. Crystal Eater. The fabled crystal eaters are enormous and powerful, possessing magical abilities. Some wizards believe to have been developed through the consumption of Adra and enchanted gemstones. In addition to their ability to raise a field of deadly crystal spikes, the venom of a crystal eater will temporarily turn a victim's flesh and blood to stone. Subsequent attacks by the crystal eater on a petrified foe are quickly fatal. Oof. And what about this vampire thing? Vampires are kith that have had their lives unnaturally extended. Though they retain most of a normal humanoid appearance, they are merely a few missed meals away from devolving into mindless monstrosities, and they know it. As vampires maintain individual personalities and memories, this morbid knowledge may manifest itself in a number of ways. Some may become reclusive and cautious, avoiding any threats that could prematurely weaken or destroy them, and others become outgoing hedonists, seeking to enjoy every pleasure the world has to offer while they can. Sooner or later, every vampire, unless killed, will eventually succumb to decay. Because vampires require living essence in order to stay alive, and the blood of kith provides the richest and most immediate source of it, they are shunned by most civilized communities. As a result, vampires tend to live at the fringes of society if they participate in it at all. Understood.
Eyes open.
Hey, everybody. And before we go through yonder door, let's check around here. Oh, there's a crystal eater. Not a spiderling this time. Let's see if they do ice spikes and all that fun stuff. Trapped attack, I don't get much closer.
And the fire shows me something.
I can't get closer than that. Oh, he turned Theodas evil. Oh, this thing's almost dead. Kills us. Didn't we switch back? Oh. Maybe I did switch us back. I don't know. Get that one. Yeah, throw a fireball. And, oh, she turned evil. I can't even switch her out of her bow, which is fine. She can use her bow on us.
Poison!
Nice. He knocked down the crystal eater.
Following yours.
Oh, he's gonna hit us.
Ah, thank you.
Sorry, friendly fire.
Yes.
You. Oh crap. Oh, 0-2 per rest. Wow. Does someone else have that? Yeah. Right, now let's get away from the thing.
Let's see what lies this way.
First, let's disarm the trap. Then we'll see what lies that way.
That settled.
Spider venom sacks.
Got it.
Got it.
See now what the flame has shown us?
Yes, another trap.
What? That settled.
You heard me.
Sure.
Wonder if there'll be any more. They make them span the whole corridor so you can't get around them. Another rock slide type. Oh, we can go further though. Let's go in here. A spector. I was expecting the spector. 4 specters? Wow. It's specterific.